we get the resonant field on the planet so strong that it entrains everybody else into this love and light all the time. And you see it happening locally. You can just see somebody, even here, you see one person going, "Weep," and it lights you up, right? Last week, I was driving to work, and there was this homeless guy. He was like that, right? And I was like, I was happy for 3 hours. You know? So this energy happens locally and affects us. So we know it, the law of resonance is affecting us. But imagine everywhere you go, every single person you come across. I just want to cry when I say this. Every single person you come across. Everywhere you go. And now, we're in love and light, gratitude, compassion, joy on the sweet roller coaster. All the time. Often going to your soul or in touch with it all the time. Being one with Source. And maybe coming back and doing gratitude. And back to Source. All the time. I have to work at it to stay in this high vibration all the time. Imagine never having to work at it. It's hard to go out of it. And based on the law of resonance, it could happen now. David Wilcox talking about it. A lot of people it didn't happen in 2012, but we got a big step further along. And very soon, it is going to happen. There's also all these grids around the planet, 144-point grids and crystals that are being lit up to hold this space so we can hold this vibration. So imagine all hearts on the planet connected. All hearts. This is major. Just imagine that. Imagine. And let's do the sound. Let's make a sound as if it's already happened to resonate it into being. All hearts on the planet connected. We're all in love and light all the time. Make that sound. Let's do one last sound. This is one of my favorites. Think of the last time you were in a state of complete joy. Joy often happens from babies, group events, groups, nature, spontaneously. Think of the last time you were in a complete state of joy. Now go back to that state of joy and feel it completely. Bring it into your heart. Feel it completely now. Yeah. Now make that out loud. Make that one out loud. One last one. Bring love into your heart right now and make the sound of love inside your heart. Bring love into your heart now. Now, hold that frequency in your heart the rest of the day. The rest of the week. Rest of months ahead. No, years ahead. Lifetimes ahead. Hold it still at home and don't let it fade out.